8코스터널.
Lucky you came.
Thank you.
지금
soon.
I'm saved.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
Please, accept this small gift.
Here!
deal with them one by one.
Put sad urge midden serimstebe.
Harta!
feared you.
There's no other way.
Тэнд нэг юм хөдөлсөн. Thank you.
미친!
Anything, my lord. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Goodbye.
Go with Kami's protection.
Have you ever seen someone trained with the bamboo stands?
My brother never held a sword in his life.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? An excellent choice. I look forward to hearing of your work.
I don't understand why they cut us off from the shrines, the Mongols.
Violet chrysanthemums. Tatayuri. We have the musician.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori. Yuri's armor. The artistry is incredible. Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you. Are you all right?
Yes, my lord. It's like watching Tadayori himself. That was like watching Tadayori himself.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
What do you think they'll do to me?
Lord Shimura?
Nothing good. Most worried he failed.
Have you seen the new family? The grandmother is Kushoshi.
Did you hear? Sensei is a poet.
How is your armor fitting, my lord? This will keep you safe.
Thank you.
Thank you. Pastor Sora. Quickly, Sora!
Trying to wriggle out.
Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
When we get close to the town, You can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars, Mughal, give dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Oset, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azuma Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols!
Damn! You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Get ready. They might search the car.
You said they don't do that.
The town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
My hand. Please.
Can she be a boy? You, stop!
Dars! Dars for Azamo Bay!
Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
We're getting close. Quiet!
I can't believe this worked.
Oh, no. Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town.
This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai. Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
Need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember. No alarms. We do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders! You look thirsty! Come get
here. Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Ah!
Master Batachan, Sorato Gito!
I won't be your slave!
Nada Santa.
What is problem?
I think he's sabotaging you.
I know it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
Oh, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka!
If he reaches Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through. Slaver.
Can't let him get away.
Bitnik Orc.
Please, I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please!
Yuna!
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
Yeah.
gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji!
Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols.
We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
What a good horse.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Yuzuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink. And some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him the Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest? He'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azamo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin? Thank you.
And you're sure he was a samurai?
Looked like one to me.
Could have been anybody. A thief who stole a samurai's armor.
Nobody would be dumb enough to do that. Did he know how to fight?
I hope your eyes didn't betray you.
I saw him take down 5 Mongols.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel? Only the best for you.
I'll see you again. Brilliant, it blossoms. Peer through the mist, and we'll be shattered, but alive. Can't give up yet, boy.
Hiya!
Yuna and Taka should be there. Yuna, is that you?
Jin! You made it.
What happened here? Where's Taka?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners. Killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now!
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge, and its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. How many survivors are left?
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
What about your brother?
Couldn't hurt a fly. His life depended on it. Don't tell him I said that.
How did you wind up so different?
Give me a drink later. Maybe I'll tell you. I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. She's alive.
Is it safe?
The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Zakai! Yuna!
Taka.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it. But I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly. With no one seeing.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
Someone help!
Yukio?
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Oh, wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders.
Who is that man?
We'll ask him.
Hide! Don't look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them!
Stay here!
Thank you.
Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Yukio! He saved us, Taka! Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get her family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
Jin, over here.
We're ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them, just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Where is Samurai? Tell who, for I hurt your friends.
We don't know any samurai.
Where are the rest of your people?
They've gone. Please, let us go.
Wait. careful!
You wait!
Us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story.
The way he killed them. He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
Yuna! Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Mongols are in the forge! We have to stop them!
Oh!
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up your forge, and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
Samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate, unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on. I should see if Yuna has any news. I should see if Yuna has any news.
My lord, let me tell you a story of demons. And the ghosts fought them.
Up the night sky. So it's true. They weapons that throw fire itself. No wonder they were able to destroy entire villages.
Susano, protect me.
Dead bodies.